Lisa's dog sits on a yoga ball, precisely, and barks at people. Well, she does.